Dear students, what is the meaning of latitude? This is the angular distance measured. Latitude. This is the angular distance measured north and south of the equator. For instance, this is the cycle. There is a certain line here which divides the Earth into two parts, which is called the equator. Therefore, from equator, this is the northern part. This is the southern part. This is eastern part, but this is the western part. Therefore, wherever you take a certain feature or a certain picture or a certain map from the surface into the sheet, you can take it from this area. Therefore, I can observe myself this sheet is from northern parts and eastern parts of the whole area. Or, wherever you take this area, the sheet is be locating at the latitude of which is northern parts, not southern parts, northern parts, because the feature will be to northern parts at the latitude. But longitude is just showing line from western and eastern parts. Therefore, according to the latitude will be northern parts, but according to longitude will be western parts. But for assume the feature will be in this area. The feature will be in this part. Therefore, the sheet or the map will be representing eastern parts and southern parts, not west or northern or south west, no, but the feature, because it's just taking place to this area, will be showing features from the latitude of eastern and longitude of southern parts. For instance, let's take a feature from ring, sheet from ring. This ring, there is a certain degree here. There is a certain degree. For instance, here there is 9 ring sheet. Sheet number. Let us series of this sheet. Series of Y 742. Series sheet of ring. Kuna series here ambayo inaonyesha ni ya mwagani, kwa sababu ndi pengine imetolewa mangi nyingi picha au hizo mapu, lakini kuna series ya miaka tofauti. Therefore, this is the series of Y 742. In this series there is a certain latitude is taken to the latitude of 9 degree and 30 mint. This line is passing through even to this area. 9 degree and 50,000 parts. Not 30. 50,000 parts. This is the latitude. But wherever you want to know longitude, this will be eastern to western. Therefore, you can and look here. 39 degree and 40 mints. 39 degree and 45. Therefore, this structure is just increasing from western parts. This is 45 from western to eastern parts. Let's take it from Kasamwa. Kasamwa, according to degree of latitude, latitude is 2 degree and 50,000 parts. But according to longitude is 32 degrees and 25 degrees in eastern parts. Therefore, this structure, you can observe yourself that it is taking eastern part and southern parts in Kasamwa. Mazingira kama haya hapa, eastern and southern hapa. But whenever you observe another feature from Arusha, you want to know degrees which take place in this area, longitude and latitude. This for Arusha is 3 degrees and 20 mint thousand parts according to latitude, but longitude is 36 and 40 degrees eastern parts. Even this is south and east. South and east here. You can observe other features is taking place in north and the east and the northern parts, or western and the northern parts. Let you observe a lot of features. Maybe we can discover one of them which is showing western to northern parts. Where is it? This is from Tabora. From Tabora, degree is southern parts and eastern parts is likely to the previous one. This from Rembeni sheet, eastern parts and southern parts is likely. We can discover feature which is Mafinga, from Mafinga. This southern parts and eastern is likely from previous. This from Panda, southern parts and eastern is likely. Kigoma, there is certain here from Kigoma, southern parts, because this sheet is the old one, therefore is not showing in a good way. Here there is Uhenga sheet, is just showing features from which press in degrees. Is not located in a good way. Difficult to know, is it eastern parts or western parts? But wherever are the students or are the learner, you can discover yourself a lot of features. For instance, this Mafinga is southern and eastern parts. But there are some features which can be taken northern parts and western, or from eastern to northern, or from southern to western. It's just depending on the aim of cartographer. Dear students, not only that in the longitude, but also there is a great difference. System. This is a line, margin line, which drawn on the sheet, showing some squares, northern parts, which is called northern, and those in eastern parts, which is called eastern. For instance, you can observe. Why is called northern at the green difference? Because it's just increasing to the northern parts. Increasing to the northern parts. For instance, this can be started from 01, 02, 03, 04, 05, 06. Even to this area will be a right click. 06, 05, 04, 03, 02, 01. But this is called northern because it is just increasing to the northern parts, not from the number which is low to the high one. Therefore, another square or line from this grid difference is eastern. Eastern is just increasing to the eastern parts. Increasing to the eastern parts. This is called eastern. But this was called nothing, because it's just increasing to the northern. Therefore, eastern, it can be 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It's just, why it's called eastern? Because it is increasing from the lowest to the highest, from west to east. That's why it's called eastern. Because this is nothing, because it's increasing to the northern parts. You have to remind yourself, this is northern parts, this is eastern parts, southern parts. This is the western part, but according to grid reference, we can observe that this, there is a line or squares or line which is drawn to from western to eastern, increase to eastern parts, and the line from southern parts increasing to southern parts, which is called northern, from southern parts increase to the western parts. That's why it's called northern, and this one is called eastern. That is grid reference. For instance, even this sheet. You can observe yourself. This is from Arusha. There is a grid difference. This is 39, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. It's just increased to eastern parts. This is called eastern. But no, nothing is starting from 24, 25, 26, up to 37, there is 38 here, but it is not located in a good way. is just increased to northern part. This is for Arusha. This is the green fence. Therefore, is the part or is the amount of things which is that combined or component of this map. We can no longer call this is the sheet or map wherever this green fence will be no longer to appear. Therefore, in order to call this is the map, the presence of green fence is very essential. Apart from that, there is another one is called the margin. Margin, this a border. For instance, this map, which is showing Kenya, there is a certain margin here, mipaka, borders, kwamba, wherever increase, you go to Ethiopia. Wherever increase in this area, you go to Uganda. Kwayo, kuna mipaka yake. Mipaka is called margin. Borders. Kwa hiyo, ukienda kwa hivi, unaingia Somalia, ukiwa Kenya pale. Ukienda hivi, you get in Indian Oceans. Ukienda hivi, unaingia Tanzania. Therefore, it should be a certain margin or border which is limiting to go ahead to another area. Not only that, but also, there is a component of the map which is called scale. For instance, this sheet, all of this sheet is having scale. And we'll discover or we'll describe later in good way so as to understand this scale because it's just taking place in our notes and calculation. Therefore, for instance, this Arusha, the scale, it can be in terms of line, which is called linear scale, or RF, which is representing 1 kilometer to a half, 1 centimeter to a half kilometer. Here, 150, unaona hapa, mingine ya parain. Kwa hiyo lazima kuwe na scale. Nini tunamaanisha nini? 1 centimeter on the sheet. 1 centimeter on the sheet is representing a half kilometer on the ground. That is meaning. Therefore, scale meaning is a ratio between map distance in centimeter and the ground distance in kilometers. For instance, in order to understand this, we discover a lot of this scale in terms of calculation. Let me introduce quickly before to go ahead because we are going to discover more or to learn more in this in particular discussion. But scale, as I told you, scale is the distance in centimeter, which is taken from the map, distance from the map, and the ratio will be distance in the ground in kilometers. We discover a lot. Therefore, this is showing one centimeter in the sheet is representing 0.5 kilometer on the ground. Dear students, this is the ruler. This ruler is having width 30 centimeter from here 0 up to 30 centimeter. But one, for instance, here. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 30. Therefore, this one here from here is 0. From here, this distance from the map is just because it's 1 centimeter. This distance is representing 0.5 kilometer on the ground. Wanafunzi. This road from here up to this area, wherever I will calculate and obtain maybe 23 centimeter. I'm just expecting this, we have to divide by 2 at the half, or we will obtain is equal to 11.5 kilometer. Haka kadogo kwa unakona ka distance from the sheet yaka. Tukikawe kwa nchikavu, tunapata kilometer kuna moja. Kilometer kuna moja. Yani ni kama kutoka Arusha, for instance, this for Arusha. Ni kama kutoka Arusha mjini, kwenda usaliva kama unaenda Moshi, kupita ya usaliva mbele huko. Kutoka Arusha mjini, au tengeru tengeru huko, for those who are just inhabitant of Arusha, kwa for the inhabitant of Mwanza, kama kutoka Mwanza town kwenda sehemu za Nyegezi unapata ile kilomita 10. Kumbe ka eneo kadogo tu ka shiti ambao kuna kaona kwenye shiti yako ndisa kubwa, for instance this 11 kilometers kama kutoka Mwanza mjini kwenda Nyegezi urefu wake kwa kutumia tu aka shiti yako. Watu wa Dar es Salaam unaweza kutoka pale katikati ya mji wa Dar es Salaam city center, kama unakuja Gongo la Mboto unafika labda same labda za airport kilomita 11 na ashum, lakini is likely to each other. Kwa hiyo kila aka kadogo, kwa hiyo nikija kukakwete hapa nikapata sentimita 30 kwa nusu, napata kama kilomita 15 ambazo ni kilomita nyingi sana. Kwa hiyo tumepiga picha tukachukua distance ya design hiyo. Tutakuja kuona zaidi kwenye calculation huko mbele.